Seriously, nothing would surprise me. The land we love is turned into a store, prettied up for foreigners, while we are sales clerks and waitresses. No more the warriors of old, the priests of passion, royalty of tongue, the banshee dancers. Instead, we have become the latest fashion, cheapened by the sale itself, the prancers kindled by a check to do their chore.